Hey guys, before we get into the video, I just want to make a brief shout out to Hope, my sister-in-law, James, my brother, and Anthony, letting me tag along with them to go to this big sporting event. It was actually both Anthony and my first professional any sport game. And yeah, it was absolutely awesome. I say later on in the video that I'm going to try to put the highlight video of it down in the description. I'm going to post it in the description. So there was a little bit of a mix-up. They do have a highlight video, but it's not exactly a full highlight. But this will all make sense later on in the video. This took place on Saturday, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And guess what? This is my 100th video posted. You heard it here. 100th video posted, and I couldn't have done it without you guys supporting me, so it's not on me. I'm not celebrating it. I'm just giving you guys a little pat on the back for supporting me through all of this. So you heard it, 100th video, and yeah, I'm going to be doing way more videos than this really, really soon. There's just been stuff prohibiting me from doing so. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and let's get right into the video. Welcome back to That's Number One. I'm your host, Alan. So, I apologize for not making any videos. I know I said I was going to, but since then I've been dealing with a lot of stuff, and hopefully that stuff is over soon. Yeah, basketball season's just right around the corner. I have a team meeting sometime in the next 2 weeks, and then after that, basketball practice starts up. So if anything else, I'll probably have some team interviews while I'm at practice. Yeah, but let's not focus on the negative. And hopefully I'll be bringing back Triple Threat Weekly, but I need your guys' help. I need you guys, one, to comment down below and kind of request it back. And the rest of you, if you guys would like Triple Threat Weekly back, I'd like you to like the comment, and however many likes are on the comment, I'll decide on whether or not it's enough to keep making videos on it or not, especially since people recently haven't been giving in questions, submitting questions or topics or any of that, and it gets kind of difficult when no one submits topics. So hopefully we will get some more of those. If you guys would like it back, like I said, just comment down below and let me know you would like it. But let's not focus on the bad stuff, like I said. Let's focus on the good stuff. The good stuff is, today I am going on a road trip. A long road trip. But I'm going to see my first professional MLB game. I'm seeing the Brewers-Tigers game. And if I recall this right, this is the last regular season game before the playoffs start in October next month, which is coming up here very, very soon. But yeah, so this is going to be a vlog video. I might have a couple of special guests that you guys haven't seen before. I might not. I'm not sure. But yeah, so after many hours of riding in a vehicle, we are finally here, beautiful Milwaukee. Miller Park, as you see. They do indeed have it closed. Oh. So they do indeed have the roof closed off. It's because it's a bit cold right now. It's actually under 60 degrees, so it's about 54 degrees, something like that. So yeah, it's kind of unpleasant, but we'll make do. So I am actually joined by my favorite sister-in-law,
Hope. Hope, stop. Don't put up gang signs. She is much taller than I am, as you can see there. But, yeah, I was informed that we can't take the video camera inside, so that'll probably be it for now. Might get a little bit after the game on reaction and how it went. Hope, pay attention during the game so you can give a summary of how it went. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you guys later. So, after the game, what was it, the first two innings? It didn't look like Milwaukee was going to do anything. But then, it happened. Just when I was starting to doubt if any player on Milwaukee could do anything, a home run comes in. After that, more runs come in. So, Ryan Braun. We really came to see him play. Didn't get to see much. He struck out a lot, which is unfortunate. But his teammates made up for it in a lot of ways. And they came off with the victory, 6-5 against the Detroit Tigers. And, yeah, it was pretty awesome. As soon as they put JJ in, it was done. No one hit a ball. No one hit a pitch after JJ came in. 1-2-3, done.
Game over.
Absolute game over. And then them fireworks set off. And so it was raining a little bit. So at the start of the, well, before we even got there, they closed the roof. So it made it absolutely amazing when they shot off the fireworks. It was awesome. For my first game, that was pretty cool. And you know who's also first game it was? It was Anthony's. Anthony,
hi.
Say hi. What did you think of the first game?
I think it was cool. It was my first time.
Would you want to come back?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too, I think so. Hope, what do you think? What do you think?
I think it was fabulous. And the people I got to spend it with was even better. Thanks, guys, for coming.
Yeah, no problem, Hope. And no one cares what James thinks.
Yelich, 22 MVP.
Yeah.
Mic drop.
Yelich was amazing. Everyone was screaming MVP. Did he get two homers in this game?
Yeah, I think. Yep.
I think he got two home runs in this game. And he, even when he struck out, it wasn't 1-2-3 done.
Was three home runs in the whole game?
I don't know. It might have been three. It might have been two home runs.
I think there was one more at the end of the game.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
So that's three, yeah.
So, yeah, overall, great game. I think it was worth the trip. And, yeah, overall, great game. And hopefully I get to spend some more time with these amazing people more often. What do you think, Hope?
I think that'd be fabulous.
All right. Anthony, what do you think?
Yeah.
All right. So, even though the Seahawks weren't playing today, go Hawks. And looking forward to another great day. And, yeah, to be clear, this was not the last game before the postseason, but it was one of the two last games, one of the two or three last games of the season before the postseason kicked in. And yeah, everyone was just going nuts. It was a pretty cool. It was the first MLB game I've ever been to. So yeah, it was fairly awesome. But yeah, signing off. I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to comment down below if you liked it or have any questions about the game. Yeah, I'll probably put the link to the highlight video, if they even make them. I'll probably put the link to the highlight video of this game down below. Yeah, but besides that, see ya.
Brewers out.